Hello everyone, my name is Daniel, and I am a fourth year University of Waterloo student studying a major in computer science in the math faculty. And this is what I do in the day. On a typical morning, I would start by waking up, then brushing up while I also check my notifications as well as my daily schedule. I like to maximize my efficiency and efforts, so I would like to multitask when I can. For breakfast, I would eat stuff like cereal, toast, alongside with milk or yogurt. While I eat and clean up my breakfast, I would think about what I have to do today. Throughout the day, I would also like to hydrate and energize myself, so I would prepare snacks and also coffee and bubble tea. I like to plan things ahead in advance. With everything visualized on my calendar, I will be able to glance at them and be able to organize my day, week, month, and also years. I really like plans because this way I can highly reduce the chances of being caught off guard by something that I didn't know about. I also make sure that I don't overwhelm myself with too much stress by my plans. Good plans are only good because they are flexible and they are able to compensate for change. It is important to prioritize your work as well as the academics that you have, but it's also important to relax as well as making time for yourself and connecting with friends. In a typical afternoon, I would already know what I have to do, how I can do them, and I'm probably in the process of doing it. And if everything is going according to plan, if I have more time to take breaks, then I would take some breaks and spend more time on my hobbies. I have lots of hobbies. In fact, I rarely find myself getting bored. I really like yo-yos, Rubik's Cubes, movies, music, flute, piano, learning new skills. But most importantly, I will probably run to my cats and play with those little adorable angels first. My cats' names are Yo-Yo and Tuanzi.
I can see it. Cute!
Yo-Yo always runs around doing... Actually, no, she does. Sometimes I will also go out for a drive. I might buy groceries, get bubble tea, hang out with some friends, also participating in volunteering as well. When I get home, if I'm tired, I sometimes take a nap to get energized before I get back to work. I don't really have a very specific amount of time that I spend on studying and schooling. Personally, I take around 40 hours a week to complete my tasks. Work may involve completing assignments, quizzes, tests, course lectures, course readings, and also additional stuff that I may read to catch up to pace or be able to learn things faster. Other than that, I also find it very helpful to do some coding exercises for future interviews. So after I got admitted to the University of Waterloo, I would look for opportunities to participate in Math Ambassadors as well as other volunteering opportunities such as open houses, orientation, UW Waterloo Day. Perhaps one day they will be just like me being at the University of Waterloo's open house and being inspired, and they might want to come here and study. For example, I study computer science. I really think that computer science is a very flexible major. You can study not only engineering, computer science, math, and science knowledge, but you can also take arts, English, etc. I really enjoyed being able to participate as a math ambassador by taking people on tour. And there are various shortcuts on campus that you can take when it's raining or when it's snowing that people don't know about. But once I get to take people on tour, they may know more about the campus and you can imagine how they can be here living as a student as well. At the math faculty, not only that you can enrich yourself in math skills, you can also participate in various social activities. For example, we have math societies in which we host events like Pi Day, movie nights. Often you might find free food around the campus. I think you get Pi professors on the face.
No.
I might be wrong, but... On a typical evening, I would usually cook for myself and also finalize my next day plans. I wouldn't say I'm really good at cooking, I just kind of make edible meals. There are various places on campus that you can get food. Sometimes I get very busy, so I might call food delivery services or get takeout. At the end of the day, I would have probably already completed all my tasks. Finally, I would wash up and also go to bed, knowing that I took care of myself and I'm ready for the next. And this is what I do in the day. I would advise future students to also make plans for themselves and make sure that your plans are flexible so that you can compensate for anything that are unexpected that might happen in the future. If you find yourself trapped by your own plans, then I would say plan less and relax more. I will look at the things that are necessary for me to do and then know that I can do these by breaking them down into smaller sections and smaller tasks.
Cute. Okay, thank you.